Superstorm Sandy crashes ashore in New Jersey. A ferocious superstorm Sandy barreled ashore this evening, crashing into New Jersey with high winds and a powerful surge of flood waters. The National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration warned that the landfall will be accompanied by life-threatening storm surge and hurricane-force winds. The storm has lost a bit of its wallop and was downgraded from a hurricane to a post-tropical cyclone, according to NOAA. Sandy's forward motion accelerated throughout the day, as the storm took a left turn towards the east coast. Previous estimates were for it to hit Atlantic City about midnight. Hours before Sandy's arrival on land, power was being cut to New York City's financial district and most of Atlantic City was already under several feet of water as waves crashed over the seawall, spitting up chunks of the famed boardwalk. Atlantic City officials implemented an emergency curfew from 6 p.m. to 6 a.m., and a travel ban has been put in effect. New Jersey Governor Chris Christie hid harsh words for Atlantic City Mayor Lorenzo Langford, who told residents they could shelter in place instead of moving inland.